But many of us are comfortable being Christians by name. Mimi ni Mkristo. Naendaga kanisa na nimeokoka. Na Yesu akikuja nitaenda naye. That's all there is to Christianity. Show me anything more. How many are we in this house who have been taking Machakos by storm and we are saying, as long as I'm in this Machakos, prostitution cannot rise? How many of us are the custodians of this Machakos? Forget even Kenya. How many of us are even the custodians of our families? And as long as I am here, soberness will be seen. As long as I'm here, I'm the light, I'm the salt. How many of us? Many of us, our Christianity, the only advantage it brings is to go to heaven by faith. That's what advantage your Christianity has. It's the only advantage that your salvation has. But there must be a rise of violent people that will say, as long as I'm here, Ahab and Jezebel, you're not having a free day. Before you can kill everyone and slaughter everyone, you are going through an Elijah. How many of us can stand like John the Baptist and look unto Herod, Akira, and tell him, as long as I'm John the Baptist, you cannot marry your brother's wife. Take me where you are. And you read the story and the Bible will tell us that Herod feared John. He knew that John was reprimanding him out in the public and open. That you are Herod, yes, you are the king, yes. But you cannot marry Herodias, your brother's Philip wife. You cannot. It's evil. It's wickedness. You cannot. And he is telling the king, and he is still out in the public. And they were pushing him to get job, but he was like, man, not this one. Until the time they pushed him and they brought him into prison. And then the Kadota did whatever the Kadota did, and they cut his head. How many John the Baptist do we have who can speak to the police? Don't be corrupt. Who can speak to the nations? This is the Lamb of God that takes away the sins of men. Who can speak to Herod and is telling Herod, no, you're the king. You have the rule of law. You have the nation and the kingdom. But I have God, and this is wickedness. It's wickedness. How many of us can speak against wickedness in this country? How many of us can speak? I think I wish and I desire the days of Archbishop Muke. They were not even as much as we can say. But I wish that these people like Muge would wake up right now. People that will look at the government and tell them, this is corruption. But right now they invite us for meeting where the president is. The sermon will be something that the president must smile about. Because you see, when he smiles, that's money. He smiles again, more money. He laughs out loud. Yonishamba. How many people can stand before the president without, you know, the decorum and the protocol that they expected? No, you know, when you preach in the presence of, no, I'm not preaching in the presence of the president. I'm preaching in the presence of the one that has anointed me. So if you're not ready for it, then invite somebody else. Don't look at us. The level of compromise in Christianity right now is not even 100%. Let me ask you. What is that thing that you cannot do because you have Christ? Tell me. Can they give you a job? Back door. You refuse it because you have Christ. Can they show you a deal? Wakwambie sahi, hii ni cocaine. Hii. Nataka utoke tu ambassador, uvuke mpaka Hilton. Eka kwa mfuko, na utembeni kama hakuna kitu yenye umebeba. Eka kwa mfuko. Alafu kitembea, usitembea, ukiangalia, tutembea, usinausieni umeshika. Tembea tu sikia. Ukifika tu Hilton, 1 million nakupatia. Wengi wetu hapo watasema, na kesho naweza kuja. What is this we cannot do because we have Christ? In other words, what is it that we are restricted from because we have been incorporated into Christ? What is that? God is saying, the time is now that the violent men will take it by force.